Today, salt from this region is still used to make icy roads safer, but also to produce caramel. Like here, high up in the Morteau Valley, at an altitude of 800 metres.
Here, we're preparing the caramel using local salt.
Salt water from the Jura, milk and glucose syrup are all blended together for 20 minutes in these copper vats.
Now I'm pouring out the caramel from the pan.
It's the delicious marriage of salt and sugar.
I'll let you taste a little bit of our salted caramel, freshly made right here.